Hi everyone, my name is Mingjia. I'm going to present for my proposal on 365 extended restaurant. Currently, many low-cost grocery stores enter the organic food market, which significantly affects the market share of Whole Foods market. So the manager of Whole Foods market need to take effective actions to maintain the customer's loyalty. Whole Foods market has opened a low price line in 2016. In addition, opening grocery extended organic food restaurant will be a good add-on of it to attractive new customers. Lower cost competitors provide more affordable organic food to customers. It can attract both existing customers of Whole Food Market and many new customers. Project had opened its organic food line 2 years ago, which gained great success. It achieved 1.2 billion of sales in fiscal 2014. Whole Food Market sells high quality of products, but the problem is that the customer cannot easily differentiate the value of organic food in different stores, so the lower price will be more attractive for them. The solution I propose is opening extended organic food restaurant. It will locate at entry and exit of the 365 stores. It mainly offers organic and healthy food. All of the food ingredients will be selected and acquired from the 365 stores. Here is a timeline for the restaurant plan. It normally takes about 5 months to plan for it. The most important stage will be building a team in charge of the restaurant plan and coordinate with 365 stores. And the approximately budget will be about $2 million. They will include but not limited to the construction fee, equipment expense, and salary payment. Whole Foods Market has opened its in-store restaurant before, which is called Shuffle Bar. It's a fun place for customers to watch videos, sports games, and have some drinks. But it mainly offers fast food, so it can actually attract customers to shop at the store. The extended restaurant I propose is more effective because it could improve customers' shopping experience. People could take a rest and have meals after their shopping. It could also be a lively advertisement for the 365 store. Different from free sample offered by many supermarkets, full meals will help customers better understand the true value of the food in the stores. Many people might suspect the profitability of the store, of the restaurant. I think it can be a special advertisement investment. Whole Foods Market has significant free cash flow, but only invests 0.4% of sales on advertisement. According to the estimated budget, it only takes 0.1% of sales of the annual sale. In conclusion, Whole Foods Market needs effective strategy to maintain customer loyalty. Opening grocery extended organic food restaurant can be a good add-on to the low price line. It can improve customers' shopping experience and be a lively advertisement, so more customers would be attracted to shop in the store. Thank you.